Hi, I'm Dr. Ndidi Unaka. I'm a pediatrician here at Cincinnati Children's. I'm a pediatric hospitalist, which means I take care of children when they are really sick and need to come into the hospital. You know, we've been getting lots of questions from parents about the COVID-19 vaccine. And one really common question that we get from families is, why should I vaccinate my child when the cases of COVID-19 are so low? Even though the number of COVID-19 cases are going down compared to other time points in the pandemic, it is still a threat to our community. We also know that children and adolescents are the least vaccinated group, which means that they're vulnerable to serious disease and hospitalization. Finally, COVID-19 continues to spread in our community, which means that the virus can mutate and change. As children and adolescents become vaccinated, the vaccination rate of our entire community increases, which means that we are more protected from the variants that can make us sick. Another popular question that we get from parents is, why vaccinate when disease is mild in most children? First, I want you to know that the vaccine is safe for children and adolescents, and it really can keep kids from getting sick from COVID-19 in the first place. It's also really important to recognize that the vaccine can protect your child from serious illness or hospitalization. We actually learned during the Omicron surge that the vast majority of children who were admitted to the hospital were unvaccinated. 9 out of 10 children. Another common question that we get from parents is, why vaccinate when family members have already gotten COVID-19 and did just fine? It's really important to know that you can become infected with COVID-19 more than once. Also, children becoming vaccinated helps protect individuals around them who are at risk for serious disease. Individuals like older adults, like grandparents. Individuals who are not eligible to get vaccinated. As well as individuals with weakened immune systems or complex medical problems. If you would like more information about the COVID-19 vaccine, please talk to your pediatrician. You can also get more information on our website, cincinnatichildrens.org. Thank you so much for listening.